Since Bastion fell to the Umbra Legion, our ancestral home has become one of the most dangerous places in Khrysalis. We must get to the last wood to reach my people. If we manage to keep the Umbra Legion at bay, I'm sure we will recruit more aid. I came here from the last wood through a tunnel, avoiding the Yellowjacket sentries who patrol the moon cliffs. Let us return that way. Found my tunnel and collapsed it.
Ah, the rat returns to the mousetrap.
Mousehole, you mean.
What? Never mind that. Kill him! Kill them both!
With the tunnel closed to us, the Apidae village and the fortified apiary stand between. Once this region was well-traveled with burrowers and bees, we do not. Then the Shadow Queen drew all the Arachna into her web, turning them into living weapons. We have to sneak through the bee territories. Luckily, the banded hornets often have black light powder stuck to their bristles. Defeat some and collect several portions of powder.
Thank you.
Alcotus with the blacklight powder. Bee eyes work differently than ours, so they will see us as they follow me up the road. When we get to the Yellow Jacket sentry, just act naturally.
You there! What do you think?
Speak to him, but remember to act in...
Yes, drone! I'm speaking to... You are clearly under task. If you have time to frolic with... The hornets are also delinquent on their nectar deliveries. Go to the Vespa Cave and bring back a nectar cask. Hurry up!
Doesn't sound friendly. Wasn't friendly.
Well, that was fast. Good job, drone. Why are you? You want to get into Bubbler Town? Not likely. You get along well with the Bandit Hornets. They are, if you ask the Bandit Hornets for it.
We're going to have to fight the Bandit Hornets again, won't we?
Thank you.
Hinges with the safflower oil. You go into the Night Watch Tower and throw the lever to open the gate.
Who are you? Did that lazy fool Ezric send you in here? He's no better than a bumbler. You're no bee.
Oh!
match is ended.
What took you so long, drone? At any rate, you got the game, drone. Go into Apidae Village and find first with...
We may as well find this Zam, if only to keep up the disguise and get a lay of the land.
Can't you see? You're in the middle of a crisis. Vile burrower agents attack the village and set the houses ablaze. Hey, you aren't tasked. Go to the Khazri cave and convince one of the...
This may be a good way to earn their trust, so we can learn more about the burrowers in the region.
Who dares pester me? I'll thrash you and leave you bewildered.
A spellbinder. Fie. I'll help you if I must. Whoosh.
The whirlwind elemental mutters, whinges, and groans, but he follows your commands. You release the whirlwind elemental, and it roars off into freedom.
I don't know how you did it, young worker, but you have saved the village from the dastardly burrow. Due to the cowardly burrower attack, we are woefully behind on our pollen collection. What's worse, the burrowers have stirred up the sassafras men. Can you settle down the sassafras men and help us
Help Zam out. Maybe he will then reveal more about the burrowers.
Well done, and very timely, young worm. While you were tending to the mick, we can't get close enough to tend to it due to the buzz over to the honey mill.
We should keep an eye out for any evidence of these saboteurs.
Couldn't get enough, so...
The burrowers unleashed him on the honey mill, knowing the smoke would keep the bees away. That's clever work.
A smoke elemental? How a lot... Raven Saboteur has been trapped in a tower by several undaunted yellow...
The Saboteur is cornered. Risky biz...
You wish to see for yourselves? Certainly. You've proven how capable you are. Go to the Butternut Tower. Just try not to get in the way.
If you get close, you...
Now might be the time to get underfoot. Let's check it out.
What are you doing here? We called for support from real fight.
I think they might be here to help me.
Why would bumbler drones help you?
Maybe you need your compound eyes checked.
What? Oh, you aren't bumbler drones at all.
Kia for Bastion!
Despite all your rage, you're still just rats in a cage.
Thank you.
Thank you for your timely rescue. Quickly, let's slip outside before they realize we've defeated their warriors. Greetings. I'm Jalen Smoke Rider. I was sent with, but I'm afraid my kin have been. While I was causing strife in the village, they were supposed to rejoin me here. But now, I fear the dread Bee Queen. I must fly back to Queen Myrtletown and. You'll need to pass through the AP.
Our blacklight powder disguise won't get us inside.
You're going to need to learn an authentic bee buzz to open the apiary gates. To make it, collect some fronds from the edge of Celestial Lake. Good fronds. Have you done this before? The hard part is learning how to use them to fake. The buzzes are the bees' passwords. I don't know where the carrier hornet got. Then go to the grotto and study the buzzing sounds the carrier hornets make. They are mean and will want to fight. Then come back here.
Thank you. The carrier hornet, Bronto. It's by the cliffs. Why would you want to go there anyway?
None of these bugs seem friendly. You have no idea what he's buzzing about, but you do your best to memorize the pattern.
You learned the buzz. Take the fronds to the gates of the apiary and rub them together to replicate the buzzing pattern you memorized. Spellbinder, can I beseech you to find and free my kin from the apiary cells? Let me give you one last thing to aid you. Summoning rune. It will conjure a smoke elemental to help you stun the guards.
You take the fronds. You are definitely getting better.
Have you done this before? Let's head inside and determine our best course of action. There are enemies all around. We must be careful. To think that the bees and mice were once at all of these honeycomb-shaped towers look the same to me. I'll bet those royal guards can tell us where the prisoners are being held.
Thank you. 23. It's that tower over there.
That was well done. When we break into the detention block, use the summoning rune to stun the guards with a smoke elemental. Then free the sugar gliders.
Who are you? What's your up?
Boring conversation anyway.
You quickly throw down the summoning stone.
Cinder and smoke.
Quickly, free the prisoners.
Thank you for freeing us. Jalen sent you? We will glide over the moon cliffs to Lastwood and rejoin. You'll need a comb key to get through the honeycomb gate. I saw one in the Tamarind Tower, but it is heavily guarded.
Sugar gliders, always flighty. Let's take on this Tamarind Tower and get the comb key. Watch out for the warrior brood. I see the comb key way up there. Ah, the warrior brood!
Fleshlings! We sting you a thousand times!
Thank you.
Drone Mother!
Die, Rattling!
Quickly, get to Divim and see if you can help him.
Spellbinder, take the comb key. The broodmother stung me. I can feel the poison burning through my veins. Go, through the honeycomb gate to the... Find my kin. Please, do whatever you can.
The royal guard are swarming. You need to battle through them quickly. Slots into place, and the honeycomb gate opens up for you, allowing you to... You need to hurry out before more of the... It's time to enter the last wood and search for Divim's kin.